This is Taylor with how to add comments in Word, including a killer shortcut I recommend using or setting up if you frequently need to add comments to Word documents. On top of that, at the end, I'll show you a clever view you might not be aware of where you can quickly review all of the comments you or someone else has added to your Word document. So here in Microsoft Word, I have a document that's all properly set up with the correct header 1, 2, and 3 styles to create this automatic table of contents, which you can check out my other video if you want to learn how to do that. So we want to add comments to Word, but what you don't want to do is simply type change company info here within the document. Even if you right-click and change the font color, this is extremely hard to review and will likely end up in your final document. So instead, what you want to do to add a comment properly using the comment command, select the text or picture or whatever it is that you want to add a comment to, and there's a few ways to do this. First off, you can come to the Review tab and simply select New Comment, and you'll see a new comment box pops open. I'll just type change company info, and I'll just Control-C to copy that as we add more comments. You can also select your content, right-click, and you have a new comment command right there. So this is fairly faster than going back and forth because you can just right-click and select new comment. You also, if you select something, up here in the upper right-hand corner, you have a comments command in Word. I'm using the latest version of Microsoft Word, which is the Microsoft 365 subscription, which you can check out links in the description box if you want to check it out. I'll Control-V to paste. I'll Control-V to paste that one. But if you frequently need to add comments to Word documents like this, what I recommend doing is putting this new comment command from the Review tab in the first position of your QAT, which turns it into a killer keyboard shortcut. So let me just walk you through how to set this up. It takes just a couple of seconds. Come to the Review tab. You want to right-click, New Comment, and select Add to Quick Access Toolbar. Now, right off the bat, if you don't go any further than this, as you now select things here in Word, you can either click this with your mouse, or you can select something, hit and let go of the Alt key, and you'll get a number on it. That number will represent a keyboard shortcut. So in this case, as of right now, it's Alt 5. We'll add a new comment. If I click this, Alt 5, we'll add a new comment, which is already faster. But the fastest thing to do is to put this actually in the first position of your QAT. To do that, you simply come to the More Commands dropdown, come to More Commands. You want to come and find the Insert Comment command over here on the right. Just click it all the way to the top and click OK. And what that does is turn that into a Alt 1 keyboard shortcut, which you can, I'll go a little more slowly here, hit and let go of the Alt key. You can see the 1 key there, which is super easy to hit with my left hand. We'll just start to insert new comments, Alt 1, all over the place within my document. So if you frequently need to add or remove comments to your Word documents, I really recommend setting up this QAT with your new comment or your delete comment shortcuts. Now, once you have a bunch of comments, it's kind of painful to review them here on the right. A quick and clever way to review all of your comments is simply to open up Review Pane, Review Pane Vertical, and here you will see all of the comments within your document that you can just click to without having to read all the text in between. You can just scroll up and down. So that's a clever way to review your comments. So that's how to add comments to Word and some clever tricks to speed you up, which is what we're all about here, if you need to frequently do this. If you found this video helpful, please let me know with a quick thumbs up here on YouTube, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel with the notification bell turned on if you want to keep up to date on our latest tutorials that will help get you to happy hour. If you have a question about anything I covered here, let me know in the comment section below and I'll try to address that in my next video. This is Taylor from Nuts and Bolts Speed Training, and I'll see you at happy hour.